He's gonna need more than 100 bags of potato chips. Seems like a lot right now. Never lasts. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. That is perfect right there. Like, oh. Those moments were so good too. Oh. Yeah, that's all I need to know. What's going on with that character anyways? What's the power? Okay, now I need no more, apparently. I cannot find it. However, how much gold do I have? Okay. I'm still missing it more. Well, wait. I did upgrade tomorrow. Which we don't know. Check that out. Oh no. Oh no, not. Oh no, I guess. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to just go into the build manual. No. No, because it's not the same. Every second has to be grabbed. It can't just go in slacking off in the seconds. Otherwise, I might as well make my moment about slacking off on the seconds. Goodbye, Nexus. Did they change my other stuff too? Alright, cool. Cool. I doubt they did. I doubt they did. Don't even know what to expect at this point. Oh, I see, we can't get rid of the Lantern of Hope. Yeah, that wouldn't be good. We wouldn't want to get rid of the Hope. Oh, I didn't need that gold weapon anyways at the end. Let's check it out. Should have said goodbye to all the other computer players too. Oh yeah, that's right. I was like, what am I doing again? Oh. Oh yeah, yep, yep. It's coming out of the thing, so... Oh, no wonder. You never want to release that. Oh, it's so adorable. Okay. Seriously? Seriously, is it right? Oh, wow. And the controls aren't even... Okay.
Dude, just... Oh, my... It'd be nice if I could, like, I don't know, remember that that stuff happens, so then I wouldn't be, like, so shocked that it's happening again. I would say that. Thank you. Oh. Figure this out one way or another.
I do not have the grace about me right now. Absolutely nothing. It's getting increasingly difficult to do the sit-ups too if I'm not. It was really fun though. Oh,
yeah, Liberty Engine. No, I'm kidding. Oh, that would be devastating. In charge. I see why they don't come into my lane early on, because if this is their big plan, it's all over. Ugh. I'm just glad it's easier to do sit-ups during that. You're not like standing around doing nothing. Oh. song. Turtle time. Turtle time. More like skull crab time. Makes me glad I'm part of the team that has the person that's always right. Ugh. The wrong side sucks. Excuse me, I'm trying to get myself prepared here, and you're trying to make something big of yourself. You're like, you're standing in the middle of my destroyed family. And I'm like, well, excuse me. Intrusive thoughts attacking my mind right now. It's so silly. I need to practice discipline more if I want those things to slow down. I can practice that by running and trying to heal and, okay, well now I'm dead, I can just do the sit-ups and I don't have to try and balance it. Just spend the whole time doing it. Hold on. Thank you. How are you still this level? I am appalled. Why are you that far behind? Who didn't stop you? Putting your turret on auto fire and just dealing with the kickback. That was superb. Thank you.
Thank you.
They're forcing me never to run out of mana. This is ridiculous. Last time I was throwing that on somebody else, if this is gonna be how it is. I'll just wait for that person to tell me what one it is. There's not gonna be anybody down here. See yourself, if you would have just saved that for yourself, you would have been able to get out of that. Don't need to trade yourself for anyone else. It doesn't matter.
What matters is that I survive. Thank you. gonna forfeit, you can go all the way straight to the bottom. If you're gonna take, I'm gonna take back from you as many times as it takes. And for even a second, I'm gonna help you attack the Lord. You're insane.
It's been very, very interesting seeing these players.
Have health to do that. Yeah, no, thank you. You want to worry about being right? Go pray. Thank you.
Gigi? Okay. Have much more training to do. True. That was pretty awesome.
fine. Thank you.
I'm glad he was the first one I got. It's time for a new rule. No objectives unless entire party's there. Since it's just me, that means no objectives. Fine by me, it makes it a lot easier. Thank you.
is in the endgame. This is AI.
Crazy that the kingdom has, like, not just one man. It's like three different ones. The sides are all exposed and stuff.
Wow. It's funny how things work out. Felt like that was a good plan, abusing the orbs like that. Here. Come on now. Ah.
CC is so stupid, man. Just call it what it is. So tired of the pretend. Thing they've got right now is their crowd control. So stupid. It's really just Layla. I can't just play anybody else at this point, I guess. Do you see me going to other lanes trying to stop you? No, I'll really hate it when it's time to perfectly reflect. The bot isn't the issue. I can only imagine all the scenarios where people have left their lanes to go gank another lane instead of handling the problems in their lane constructively, thinking that there's some escape, but there isn't. And then the game just becomes a lie of what they ran away from. I'm so lucky that these games are playable while I do setups. Wow. Truly outstanding. Not this guy again. Get out of here. Get out of here with your stupid stuff. Fucking swear at that guy. Way too much fucking CC. Should just honestly replace it with a bunch of damage like they always do. I had to tolerate a dream where they replaced even healing with damage. No, they keep CC. The truth is, it's all exactly the same. It's more or less about what you're using it for and what you did it for. Are you choosing to do it to save yourself, save another person, or are you just doing it to hurt someone? That's why it's so sweet when Layla's like, this time, this girl's gonna save someone. It's like, she totally knows. And it makes me all that much more happy for her.
All of those hammers have to get longer. I mean, it's only a matter of time. I mean, if they don't let me in their base, I just guess I'm gonna have to keep waiting out here. I'll just keep waiting, and waiting, and waiting, and waiting, and waiting, and waiting. And then with some more waiting. Ooh, and then some more waiting. And some more waiting. And then I'll foil their plans. And then some more waiting. And some more waiting. And then I'll act like I'm gonna do it. And then I'm actually gonna just walk away, because who needs it? Not me. And then it becomes a perfect bait.
Wonder who's coming to the show next. I'm gonna step right up. Oh, I'm so sorry, Lloyd. I did not mean to harm you. They thought they were gonna fight the Lord. And then they had to fight me too. And then they weren't paying attention to their base. So defending the Lord became the game plan. Woo. Alright, cool. Keep them preoccupied while they just waste away. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Glad I came up with that plan though. However, that makes the exercise so much more. So much longer. Oof. Ah, it's good for me. I shouldn't fight it. I'd like to say, I will be back in just a little bit. Blink an eye. And I hope that all of you has a wonderful day. The happiness is important. Just like all of you.